Does it change anything, the fact that your name's mentioned all over now in the newspapers? You're getting so much media attention, you scoring the goal.
I think the biggest thing that was kind of taught to us for Stage and for me personally, it's just humbleness in all of this. And you can't let all these things get to your head. And I personally try to make it a goal not to let these things. I think at the end of the day, I think that is one of my core values, trying to be as humble as I can. So yes, I understand that I'm getting attention and stuff, but that goal doesn't happen. It's not just me. And yeah, I kind of said this in a previous interview. We're only here because of all the Filipinas before us that worked so hard. The girls that have been 20, 30 years ago before the inception of this. And if it weren't for those girls that kept fighting and dreaming, when going to a World Cup was unheard of. That was not even, I don't even know if anyone was, yeah, it was okay. There's this thing in the background, but I don't think people actually really believed it, but they did. Other people didn't believe it, but those girls did way back then. And if it weren't for them believing and believing, it would not be here.